Could you join us at like?
Oh boy. Oh boy. Way back, just left the slums.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Thanks, Barret. Internet bugging. Let's do this. Oh shit.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Barret, don't worry about it.
Give me a break. It's on now. Too bad.
Slug ray. Shock ray.
Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Oh, you in trouble now!
Take it on. Don't overdo it.
Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
Way is the right way. There's some treasure down there.
Max, what are you doing?
Is this the right way? Probably. I see.
They got food.
Enchanted ring.
Oh,
holy shit. Oh, what the hell? I can see some goons down there. Look, it's underneath the scale.
Oh. Not going down without a fight.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
Allow me.
Oh jeez, modified version of Slugray. Slugrush's filter time is a certain amount of damage is inflicted. Oh, I can see the have a bracer. Where's the other?
Gotta love it.
Hmm.
Bring it home.
Hang back.
It's Tifa Steel? Yeah, Tifa Steel. Yeah. What the fuck?
Don't overdo it.
I can't hit this guy. What the hell?
Watch yourself.
Alright, watch and learn.
Oh god, who has thunder?
I'm counting on you.
No one has thunder? Oh my god. So annoying. It has like this some stupid force field thing. You know what this reminds me of? It's like an LG or Final Fantasy VII with the pre-rendered 2D backgrounds.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
Turbo version. Entire plate, dude.
thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Ooh, treasure.
That's the only way? Look down. You can do this. Don't look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
Give it all you got.
Ice, wind, wind.
Take the lead.
About damn time.
Yep, wind.
Baron.
Ow. Oh, why do I always pause when my dudes get hit?
You're up.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
So annoying.
Feel that freeze. Time for a serious ass whooping. Got a whole heap of land to dominate.
Nothing to it.
Oh, I love that move. This fucking goes ham. Huh? Tifa went in before me. I don't need heal.
Gotta make a stand.
Oh, what?
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Bring it!
Ooh.
Get your ass out of here.
You're good at this.
Crowd is about to ring out. It's about to get rung out. How the hell is there a car here? Probably, yeah. Go from the upper plate. Oh, shit.
Hi.
That son of a bitch is back. I thought we lost him. Looks like there's only one way to go.
Don't be wrong. We're headed that way anyway.
Ah! I can't roll. Ow. Jesus. Nice mini game. Ow. Ow. Oh, ow. Oh my god. Cloud, you piece of Ow. Ow, what the fuck? Oh my god, you can see the damage is done to the stairway. This is stupid. I don't understand. What are you supposed
to
do here?
What are you lying for? Everybody has a bomb.
Check out this shit right here. Just use range moves. Does this work with... I don't even know if this is working with Barret.
Going down, one way or another.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Ooh, gotta love it. Choke on it, asshole.
Bring it.
See ya. Kick my ass. Check out, you got this.
Okay, let's go. That's a win.
There's a blue bench right here. Sweet. Bench boys. Sound kind of nice. Well,
Cloud. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
I got chokes, huh? Back to the hype music.
Run!
Why?
Look out! Shit! Look out!
Serpentine! What's with all these boxes?
Just getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Keep it together.
All set. Yeah.
Wait.
You're up.
Wrong guy.
My help, do you?
My turn.
God.
Too bad.
Oh God. Weakness: thunder, wind. Mainly lightning and wind. Long range and magic only have slight. All attacks have a slight effect on its stagger gauge during limiter override. Let's see.
Guess it's my turn.
Whatever.
That thunder I hear?
Kill him.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Want some more? So now. This is gonna sting.
Oh my god, stage change? Okay. Wait a second. Gonna one-shot Tifa.
Not throwing in the towel.
Even after blocking half of it. Weaknesses. Okay.
Bring it home.
Okay, let's go. Bring it.
Chris's charge. Okay, I dodged it. Whoa. Those are all just blocks. Barret! Oh. Teamwork.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Pizza in the sky.
Dude, Purple, are you fucking dumb? Oh my god.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Oh my god. How did we even end up on this thing again?
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Jeez.
Somehow I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
The smog coming out of the thing.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Those treasures. Got the light!
ending, bro.
Oh my god, they're blocking their eyes from the light, dude. If I turn around, they stop blocking. Apparently Tifa doesn't need to though. Oh, she does. Okay, she doesn't? She does. Immersion.
Listen again.
Ether and a blue bench. Save.
Truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Wow. No way, how do they not see that?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Abort!
Where'd you come from? Oh no! Oh my fucking god!
Keep it tight!
Keep it together!
Yeah! I'll do it!
Hey, what's going on?
Oh shit, okay.
Bring it on!
The idea was to not get noticed.
Here's your thing, my stuff!
Ow.
I plan to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember.
What? Oh, it's fucking explosion. They're just blowing everything up. Scared me.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Hey.
Wasn't planning on it.
You got this!
I want to explore. Oh god, soldiers. I forgot I have this cheat trap. Can I just spam this? What is this? High speed damage on contact. This guy.
Nothing's gonna stop.
You would say that.
Tifa combos, dude, are insane. There's so much you can do with them. Okay, very dark. Oh shit.
Give it all you got.
Always do.
Let's roast the troopers. Oh my god, all this
Now's our chance. Never again.
Oh my god, so many troopers. Limit one of these fools.
Gotta give it my all.
Come on, come on.
Try me.
I can't. I'm through with you.
It's on you.
All right. Watch it burn. We go away.
Oh.
That's that.
Sure.
Oh my Jesus.
Come on. We need to move.
Damn it. Not even in video games. They'll let you run up the wrong way. Shit. Japan, always with the proper etiquette. Oh nice, the main lobby.
Okay.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out.
What's with that?
This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn it.
But not today.
What the hell is this?
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
Damn. Oh, it's the car, the truck. Another side? Oh, it's blocked off.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator.
Yo, there it is.
Fuck.
I have it right here, it's right next to me.
Oh my gosh! Fucking whack-a-mole, bro.
Cafeteria. Oh yes! Damn you, Shinra, and your red velvet chairs. Chairs shall be spun today.
Continue.
place is very neon though, it's really cool. Authorized key card required. The nipple bike. I see. Oh, they all need one.
You lower rank than me?
No, makes sense.
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
Oh boy.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.
Oh snap, I gotta play it. I can finally move around as Tifa. Save here. Who knows when's the next time I'm gonna be able to move as her? Can't even punch things though. No punch button. Hair is really long. I never thought about it. How long it actually is. It goes all the way down to the butt cheeks.
Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Whoa.
Oh my, I'm lagging in TFT.
It's not even
bro.
Like a mini game or anything, right?
Dude!
Was that intended? Oh wow, the perfect cushion. Oh snap. Hold on. Test. Changing my mic. Volume, maybe? Is that okay?
Oh, what?
Changing my mic. Volume, maybe? Is that okay?
Oh, what?
Hello. test.
Wait, I think I might lose this one.
Test. Oh well. Okay. I mean, you wouldn't die from that fall anyway, right? It sure hurt a lot, landing on this solid stone floor. Got little train models, replicas. Tifa taking a stroll to the display exhibit. Oh, I can't. Do I get to pick a ride for the escape? What is this? Ooh. Oh my god, one of the chairs fell down here. I just jump on it. What? Why? Okay. Intense for a minute. Just a... This intense climbing session.
Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there.
What? This. Oh. Okay.
Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Yo, wait, it's a treasure. But how do I... Oh, I missed the secret treasure trash. This time I can get back.
Able to disable security from here.
Huh? Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab.
Hojo.
65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Aw, we're back to Cloud. There's treasure up there. No! Wait. Oh, you're joking. I'm reloading. Wow, good thing I saved. The treasure! It's these damn chairs' fault. There's no other way up there, right? Stories tall. Sick.
Okay, guys, wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
There's another treasure here, right? Yeah. Did I miss this treasure? It's purple too. look at that move. A lot of stuff. That's pretty good. ~70%. That is 124 attack. Connected. All right. Well, that's really good. Barret actually has no defense. Oh, because of that. Give him that barrier. Give her binding. Never use this though. Hmm. Another HP up. This might be good. Put on MP up. I got too many abilities. Tremendous blow at close range, stagger damage bonus. Oh! Increases stagger damage bonus. Pressure enemies, I see. Increases stagger. Increases charge, 10 enemies flying. I forget to use this. Increases stagger. I see. Latifah can now increase stagger damage with True Strike. Increase the strength of next command executed. Wow. See? So much material on her weapon.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
Make sure there's nothing else. Cause that was a pretty major item.
This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here.
Oh my.
Huh?
Ha! Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
We gotta unmute.
Oh!
For ghost materia. Wow. I like my materia though. Why is it all weird?
Oh my goodness.
What the hell am
you
I
have got to be shitting me.
Nope. We're a lot less likely to get caught this way.
Oh.
But a lot more likely to die of boredom.
It's only 59 floors.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race. Small blessing.
Wait. What the fuck? Am I actually gonna run up 59 floors? And it tells you what floor you're on. Hold on, I wanna see what the elevator is like. Are they all busted? Those are red. Those two are what? Not red. Oh, I guess it don't matter.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh?
10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
Oh shit. Oh no.
Keep it together.
I got it. No surprises there.
Ah. Oh, that's it. We just get stopped and we're back up. Wait, I want to take the stairs too.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Hello?
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
Is this the payoff for taking the elevator? You have to fight these guys? Oops. Oh jeez.
First aid!
Tifa's gonna get bopped!
You want this?
Oh my god, the cripple.
Not bad.
Ouch.
Going up.
Straight on up to the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Door open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
That's gonna fire.
Going at. Door closing.
Right. Normal people work here too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Door
opening. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. We're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Door closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe,
going
okay?
At.
Yeah,
door
about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but... it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa. We need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
What the fuck?
59th floor. Door opening.
We made it.
So let's go, let's
go. Wait, I totally want to try running up the 70, stairs.
80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia. Contaminants registered.
Oh.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
It just crawls out.
Control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am. He's still crawling. Who is
so
this guy?
This is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Can't believe it. That's...
hey, check it out.
That's what you call a
come
simp.
Here,
hey, it's a rando. Whoa, that is sick.
Damn fool. Ones who come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible, but beautiful all the same.
Nice song, though. I mean, yeah, that's pretty cool to look at, you gotta admit. Terrible, but cool. God, I thought he was wearing pajamas for a second. Wow, this guy's beard. Oh, this is the stairway. Seven? No way. That is fucked up.
I don't know if I can work right now.
Oh, true.
But all these normal people. Whoa.
Against you, man. That's true, you ain't denying
it. Uh oh.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay. Let's save. I'll go up the stairs. Or should I run down the stairs? Can I take the elevator back down? Oh, it just teleports you straight down. Okay, I don't need to reload. I'm running up the stairs and no one can stop me. If you run up the stairs, do you get no enemies? Is that what it is? How do I know which door is open? None of them open, I guess. I just can't slash here. Oh god. Is there a treasure, though? Okay, if you hold it at a certain spot, you can just keep it going forever.
The beat to the mic or something?
Oh.
You can just break it, right?
I'm getting dizzy. Oh my god. Maybe there are voice lines when you do it for your first choice. Well, we made it. Hurt after that. Fireworks to light up your night sky. In a flash, life and love can go awry. Let me take you higher. Let's see if there's anything special for doing it the first time.
Wonder what it's like up there.
More security and restrictions.
I can't even dash.
We're gonna be exhausted by the time we finally get to the top.
As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
Oh look, we're all on separate floors.
Can even say it's for me.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass.
Oh, that's enough from both of you.
Oh, I have to wait for Barrett to catch up.
Gonna get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
Tifa's too fast. Is Cloud getting tired? Oh. I can't dash. Tifa!
Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top.
Yep, the very top.
Despair.
That's good to know.
Cloud, keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
The assist.
Whatever.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I said, wait up.
Come on, Baird, we're almost halfway. Oh, there he is. Cool. the music's all fucked up. It's like they're telling me I'm an idiot for taking the stairs.
Hey! Just a few floors behind you. I've got like a stair climber's eye.
I'm glad to hear it.
I can't run. Let's see if they're waiting for us. Oh.
You tired?
I was. But I'm feeling okay.
Oh, fuck.
What are we waiting for?
Cloud, let's roll.
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving. To keep moving.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
I actually can't run. I'm holding the button. More floors, baby. Keep the rhythm up.
But tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
I don't know. Ask the stairs.
I don't think the stairs are talking.
Well, duh.
I was joking.
That's enough from both of you.
This is great. God, the music gets more and more distorted. Is Cloud getting tired? He's losing it. You get slower and slower as you reach the top, as if it wasn't already dragging on. Let's go, Barrett, me and you. We'll make it to the top. This sucks.
You want to go down all those stairs you just climbed?
Cloud has had enough too. The music is all distorted. This is a representation of what's going on in their head.
Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs, so much trouble.
Hey, Tifa.
Cloud, slow down.
Hahaha. Where's Barrett? There he is. Oh my God.
The challenge starts now. Okay, let's go.
Okay. Are we watching this again?
70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Is that guy
engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature?
Happy or sad? Take a guess, Twitch chat. That's probably you. That's probably where you guys want to be. That's your representation right there in Remake.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Now, show me something truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
This fucking song.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
It's just crawling behind her,
dude. So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
I should get a trophy for climbing the stairs.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
Damn fools.
Hmm?
Want to come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible but beautiful all the same.
My cheeks hurt from just smiling and grinning. That shit was hilarious. Both sides are great. Okay, yeah. That's hilarious, dude. I can't believe I climbed that twice. My head hurts. What's up, Ethan? You just missed it, dude. You always come in at right after the good parts. You've been procrastinating so hard, now you're being beaned on. Oh wait, actually I want to load the other file, because that's the one where we fought dudes.
Yo, dude.
Why the song so nice though?
Just...
Oh shit, did I? Oh fuck. I saved, didn't I? Oh. I didn't load. Oh well, I lost all that experience. No! I could reload. I'm gonna reload. I'll do it again. I'll do it again just for you. We're supposed to go up to the 59th floor, right? And we're on floor 3. So we have the option to take the stairs or the elevator. I just did the stairs. You just run up 59 flights and it's like you get funny dialogue. That's it. Oh, you run up 56 flights, I guess, from 3 to 59. Or you can take the elevator and it's pretty funny. You'll see. I'm not running up 59 flights again. You guys, you can watch the VOD for that.
Going up.
There is no difference.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Well, if you take the elevator, this happens.
Intruders!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
Yeah.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before.
Use the stairs, chumps. Why are you being so lazy for?
Well, that didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
God. Rip that guy. Oh wait, he's still alive.
Make way, coming through.
Whoops. Stairs looks better already.
Going up. Door closing.
Straight on up to the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
No!
Door open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
Going up. Door closing.
Right. Normal people work here too.
She probably called for help. Who's it gonna be next?
Door open.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Act natural.
Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Door open.
Oh, and then this part. Okay, well, I guess we're watching it a third time.
70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Hey, tell me, is this guy in pain
Mako
or pleasure?
Density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia. Contaminants registered.
Oh.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating. Outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
He just keeps crawling.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
Well, that's true simpage. Twitter simps don't know nothing about that.
Want to come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible but beautiful all the same.
What is this song and how do I get it? I'm still kind of dizzy from the stairs. Oh, nice.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62,
as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started! Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. The hell did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Oh my god. What's that?
How long do you think you'll be before we put a new plate on?
It's your help.
What?
Wu Tai's pulling their strings, you'll see. Is there anything we can do to fix this? Is there anything we can do to fix this?
Let's see.
Yeah, it's just when I think about what all those poor people must be going through.
Until Avalanche is stopped, it's only gonna get worse.
Not even in video games can you go up the wrong side of the escalator.
Yes, yeah. Every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it?
Well, Mustachio.
Welcome to the Shinra Building, our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here, in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar, and the miracle of Mako Energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up!
just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Even put his own tools, put in a hammer and wrenches in a display case. And a gold gun. Whoa.
The Grand Tour. I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. Wasn't it fun to learn about Shinra and our esteemed president?
Oh shit, it's him!
To get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool.
Oh shit, it's her! Boob lady. It's always a big, evil big boob lady. In the JRPG. Oh, they're showing all the directors. Oh, Fat Man.
Now, moving along. The next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here. By giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
Oh, it's on both sides.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
The advanced weaponry exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
We got a hologram of Scarlet.
Has taken rocket systems developed for military applications and adapted them to a different purpose. The search for new precious resources in the infinite reaches of space. That being said, since we have plenty of Mako at the present, those plans are currently on hold. It's a bit of a shame, really.
Welcome to Shinra headquarters. My duties as Director of Research and Development are, in all likelihood, far beyond your ability to comprehend. So there will be no presentation, as it would be a waste of my time and yours. But rest assured, we are making great strides. Albeit not at this particular moment, because I'm filming this rubbish instead. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time as it is. Science waits for no one, after all. So, good day.
Damn.
The public security exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
They have models of real ass goons. God, look at these weird helicopter hand dudes. It's Sector 8.
Welcome to the Shinra building. Our mission here at Urban Planning is to supply the residents of Midgar with energy created from Mako. We also take pride in maintaining public infrastructure, the pillars and railways that run all throughout the city. Currently, we are working to construct an intraplate expressway. When this project has been completed, it will provide much easier access to numerous locations all across Midgar. We appreciate your patience and understanding in the meantime.
Cool.
Impressive, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock.
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Thank God, the music.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold, hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud Shinra scholar! Now, moving along. Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show. Please stay and enjoy the show.
Oh my god, you're forced to stay.
Please stay and enjoy the show.
Talking to you, chat. They're both pretty much the same. Oh yeah. I'm gonna end the stream here anyway. Through that music.
Go watch the American.
Poof. I am out for today, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later. Oof!